Hello and welcome back to Manufactio. Since last time, I have set up the trains here, so we should now have some blue research. We just for mobs, because I haven't set up any guns in this area. So, they are nasty. As always. I think actually that gun is out of ammo. Let's go and have a quick peek. Because I should have... Yeah, I got stuck here. Yep, out of ammo. That's the... Ow. Stupid skeleton. That's the reason why I'm seeing mobs here. But once we get through all the grass, in here somewhere, I have my chest, and we got plenty of blue. Now, I still have an issue with coal. So, my thinking is actually we should go for a wood farm. So we'll take 100 of each of these. I know what the plan was to do something else, but I think we'll have to do this. Maybe later we can move in a different direction. But for right now, I desperately need a steady supply of coal. And I also need a nice steady power supply, because I think as soon as I grab this, I mean, now I have activated my whole factory. If anything is going to burn out, now is the time, and we'll just have to see what happens. I don't think we'll be in too much trouble immediately, but yeah. So that'll give us the farm structure. We need purple for the garden cloche. That's a good thing. So what was that? Yeah, it's all various test wall stuff. So, A021. What do we have here? Blue research. It's done. So, off it goes. I'll just go in here real quick. A021. Let's just search for that. 021. Okay, we got a few options. I wonder what this is. Oh, that's quartz. I might actually do it of sandstone, because we got all that desert over there. And we got a desert temple that we can take care of. So that's actually free resources, but first things first. I have a little bit I have to take care of over here. This one has stopped. Okay, I wonder when I will be getting my wire, if I'm getting my wire. See, this one's just feeding iron. Yeah. Yeah, well, I'd probably find my wire at some point. But for now, we're just going to dismantle this. Hooray! You derailed because you're going the wrong way. Can you? Yes, you can. And that's not the only one in trouble. Because I have set up. Not that one. That one's still got plenty of stuff. This one over here has also stopped. So that's 21,000 iron that's just disappeared. That's not too bad. Now, one thing I would love to have is similar to trains, if you could have small ships sailing around. That could be fun. But I don't know how to code that. But that could be great fun, having small cargo ships to carry all the stuff around. Now we just have to settle with more of the grass. And sometimes I have my minecarts getting stuck down here. I have seen them a few times where they just went completely bananas. And they're piled up right down here. Here again. Oh, come on, now you're just teasing me. Off you go. I gotta find my way out of this grassy area. My prison is getting a bit out of hand again. I really need to do something about it quite soon. But let's put this in here. Now it's becoming daylight, so we can head over and try to do something about this. I'm carrying around way too much. These things can go away, and you, and you, and you. There. That'll do. And you're probably out of fuel, so just do that. And it is actually in preparations for all the things we're going to make. Thank you. And underwater we go, picking up all the stuff. Sometimes I wish I had a magnet. But, well. I don't. Do we even have magnets? We better check. No. What's that? Tesla Tower. No. I know we need quite a few of these stone blocks. To get the farm going. But I'm not too clear on how many we need. So I'm just gonna be sure I got enough. Ouch. So what do we have? We got two stacks to... that ain't gonna do it. More. Quite a few more, actually. I think we need four or five stacks. Just to be sure. Let's call it sufficient for now, and let's go check out what we can get from this. Now, I haven't really played a lot with forestry. It's been rather vague on what we should do. I know we need a farm control. That needs a golden electron tube and a farm block, which needs 10 electron. Oh hey, that's good. Let's make plenty of those. Because I got a slight overflow. Ow. I got a slight overflow problem on my tin. So, okay, we also need a bit of redstone. I don't like the tall grass, that's annoying. But I have to wait to deal with this a little bit later. So, there we go. We need redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll just dump 4 of those in. And boop. Can I do this? Will that work? It won't. Maybe it will. Actually, yeah, it will. Let's do that then. How are you coming along? Okay. So, are you there? No. Let me just blast off this. So, there we are. Now, I set up this as... I believe we need one gearbox, one controller, one valve, I think that's for water input. And I put two hatches, so we have something. I can't remember if it can take more than one. That's just how we are going to do it. Now, we don't actually need any of this. This one. Just clearing a little bit of space here. We don't actually want to get rid of all of this. But we want some space right in here. Now, according to what I... So we need to dig down a little bit. And it says very nicely that we need a 3x3 that's 4 high. So, let's do that. Like this. Where is my thing? And I believe we would start out by doing this. Shooting it. Anything I should be worried about? Nope, it's dead. So let's see. I think I'll put a gearbox there. Oh, that's a house. Okay. So that'll have to go there. I hope. Hope I can. Farm control there. This might actually be an issue. It will just put things like this. And just see, I truly can't recall how all this works together. Oh! Hey! That was correct. So now we've got a tree farm. We need power. We need a connection. Let's get away from the noise. Hey, you filled up. And you filled up. So it seems the factory is actually working quite well. LV connector. That's MV. That's LV. I have no clue how much power it actually takes to run this farm. But we'll see. There we are. And we'll just pop it up there. Now, it won't interfere in any place now. And if I remember right, we can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 out. Something like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I can't remember the maximum dimensions of this. I probably should have looked it up, but it was 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I do know that it becomes rather aggressive about chopping down trees if connected. 3, 4, 5, 6. So you'll have to be rather careful. And then we go across like this. I believe that's the way to set it up anyway. Something is not right here. That's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, that's because I'm 1 too far there. And I believe I can fill in this area with smooth sandstone. And that should cover us for the farm. At least that's what I hope, otherwise we'll have to make stone bricks. And I just thought that this was a different color. Almost there. Still no. Bad luck. I'm sure it was this. Like that. I can then feed it some dirt. Get some saplings. And I need some fluid pipes as well. That'll do. Fluid pipes, I don't really care about pump because I'm just gonna steal a little bit of water from our generator setup. And actually, I think the farm valve, I'm gonna break that. Let me just pop that down here underneath. Because I'm pretty sure we can do that and still have it work. Yep. We totally can. No, it varies, but actually, right now I just prefer having them where I can see them. Except when we come to here, then they should come below the ground. Like this. Filling it up water, we got saplings. The only thing we are missing is fertilizer. So how do I get fertilizer? I do that with appetite. Oh ho! Did I ever get any of that from this? Yeah, I got a tiny amount. And what did I need? I need sand? Or ash? I don't have ash. I do have a bit of sand. Okay, that's probably more than we need right now. But polarized tin, where did that come from? Oh well. I don't need all of these things. So off they go. Oh, some more dirt. I could probably feed that to the farm. Ow, 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 ow. Some more dirt. Yeah. I'll need to, yeah, I probably have to move these underground as well somehow. So now it's full up. Okay. I think I'm just gonna use one of them for. No. Will one of you grow? Light is good. There we are. Oh, giant tree. Well, actually, pollution would probably help. Oops, one more grow. So, when is it going to cut it down? It's got the power. Oh, one more. Hello, creeper. Goodbye, creeper. I thought it was going to cut them down. Do I need? Oh, what are these? These called circuit? Nah. Oh, there she goes. It's doing quadrant by quadrant. And planting. Holy crap. I think this will be more than sufficient to feed everything. And to be honest, it's actually probably good carbon sink. Doesn't look like it's using dirt, so that's fine. I think I'll leave it to it, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.